Let's try to save the castle in the frame.